Victorians can now apply for a fire permit online. If you conduct activity using fire outside, you can now use a phone, tablet and laptop too. Check if you need a fire permit. Apply for a fire permit. Notify authorities when you plan on using a permit and register a burn-off when restrictions are not in place.
It's easy to apply. All you need to do is go to the Fire Permits Victoria website to create an account. You can then apply for multiple permits and check the progress of your application. But if you're unable to get online, you can still visit your regional office and apply in person.
Fire Permits Victoria will improve the way fire and rescue services manage fire risk across the state and help reduce unnecessary 000 call-outs. So, if you're planning your next burn-off, outdoor catering event or celebration using fireworks, Fire Permits Victoria should be your first stop to check, apply and notify.